Because you don't have the cojones to go back home and look your wife and your son Juanito in the eyes.
Listen, you filthy rat. I'm gonna go in there and wash your mouth out with soap if you say anything else about my family.
No. Here's what happened. See, they saw you coming out alive on TV. I'm sure they cried, they hugged each other, and thought you'd be coming home in time for dinner. But no. Wait, did you even call them? Of course not. What would you have said? I executed a defenseless woman. And then I turned myself in and betrayed my people because I'm a coward.
Gandia, stay calm.
Hi, Juanito, my boy. You know what? Daddy's a piece of shit. Why? Because I'd rather go get myself killed than stay home and read you a bedtime story.
What are you doing?
Captain, don't. You hear me, Captain?
And tell Mama.
That's an order, Captain!
I'm always coming home late so that I don't have to fuck her!
I'm talking to you, Captain!
Elizabeth.
Get out of the fucking way!
Against the wall! Let's go! Come on, move!